I should have been filming that going up. We should have been filming that going up.
To the bishop, to the actress.
We should have filmed that going up.
You remind me of Johnny Depp.
Yeah.
Leave Las Vegas.
Leave Las Vegas, that's right. I went halfway across the state. The bats. Halfway across the state. Where we had everything. We had bottles, we had diazepam, we had hypnols, we had... Oh, sorry, puppy dog.
How's it going, your puppy dog? Who's that boy?
Well, hello, Clary. So I went downstairs and got to my favourite company, the retired one. Did you get
There's
that?
Rules for that shit, girl. There's laws.
Woo-hoo! Woo! Woo-hoo!
Cheers, boys. Here's to us, because we are the best people we know.
Mm.
What are you having, Jamie?
Wine.
Would you like a red wine glass?
Can you, no. Scoop a dupe me, please?
Woo!
And it's hello. Hello.
Ah. What's your name?
I'm just thinking the drain's looking good for you.
What's your name?
Love gambling.
What's your name? Say your name, bitch.
John.
Val. What's your name? Say your name, bitch.
Alfred. I'm Alfred.
What's
today?
Say my name. What's the date again?
Name.
What's today?
13?
No, 15.
12.
11th.
12.
It's the 12th.
It's the 12th.
Actually, Christmas. Tomorrow's Friday the 13th.
Is it?
It is.
Shit.
It's Friday the 13th.
Shit. Jeez.
Oh, I'll drink to that.
Yeah, yeah. Me too. Cheers, boys.
The 13th of... Okay. All right, here's the Friday.
It's the first
13th.
One of the year.
Mm. It's a good point. It's the first Friday 13th of the year.
Of the year. The first.
Do that.
Cheers to that. Yes. Okay.
So what are we cheersing to?
Hey. I just had an idea.
Tomorrow's the what? The 13th? Friday the 13th. Today's the 12th. Today's the 12th of the first 2012, right?
Yeah.
Right. How's this for an idea? Because this year, it's, you know how last year it was the 11th of the 11th of the 11th, right? 11, yep. 11, 11, which is, what do they call it? National Remembrance Day. Okay.
You remember there on the 11th day of the 11th year?
Yeah.
That's right. Yeah. This year's going to be the 12th of the 12th of the 12th, right?
What are we going to call it if 11, 11, 11, 11, 11?
11, 11, 11.
But what are you going to call it?
No, but what I'm saying is this year's going to be 12, the 12th 12. Of the 12th 12. Of the 12th.
But well, what are you going to call it?
But what are you going to call?
Remembrance Day. So, what is this, the Deadpool Day?
No.
We're getting the out of here day.
Good point. But the idea. Okay, hold on. Work with me.
Don't give a shit.
I've got an idea. How about? Okay, because let's get like people, 100 people, 500 people, 5,000 people, 10 people. Doesn't matter what. Get all these people to turn up. Somewhere on the 12th day of the 12th month, 2012, for like a big photo or a video or something. We'll get them on a wharf.
Hey? I think without wine. Sorry?
But what are you going to call it?
I don't know.
Do you think everyone's going to turn up just for 12, 12, 12, 12?
Why not? Yeah.
Well, that,
if actually, there's beer and a barbecue.
Actually.
Well, who's going to pay for the beer? Are you paying for the beer and barbecue? I'm there. I don't care what day it is.
He just hit it. 12. Get everyone to turn up. 12. We'll take a photo.
At 12 o'clock, seconds
past the 12th minute.
the 12th hour. Are you talking?
On the 12th day.
Wine glasses.
Of the 12th.
The 12th month.
Your cheese stand just moved.
2012. Here's the 12, 12, 12.
Is it a flash crowd? Are you talking everyone just turns up for 12 seconds? Or, does everyone just turn up for 12 seconds, or are we standing there for 12 minutes or 12 hours? Because then you could go from 12 to 12.
If it doesn't work, doesn't matter, we'll just do it next year.
Next year?
We should record that shit.
You mean the 12, 13.
Is that a good idea or what?
The I think it's a reasonable idea.
What's going on?
I need to be sold, though.
What are you trying to do?
Oh, it's him.
Yeah.
So we're going to... Do you want a website, do you? Put right. together a website, 12.com or something, 12th of the 12th of the 12th or whatever. Yeah, whatever domain name is available.
Mm.
We'll get caps, t-shirts, pens, power drills, t-shirts, library bags, mugs. Did I mention mugs? Pens.
And t-shirts.
Get iPad containers or like iPad bags.
iPad bags. The 12th.
Are you talking celebrities there as well?
I'm sure I could rustle up a few.
But I don't understand. Like, is there like any like objectives that we want to try to achieve from this?
Yeah, or? We get fuck. Where have you been, Jamie? We get the people to turn up for a video. No, for a photo. Of the 12 seconds past the 12th minute of the 12th hour, 12th of the 12th, 12th.
Forming a 12.
Okay, yeah, an aerial shot. Have you got a tripod big enough?
We can work something out.
Okay, get everybody to lie down on the grass in the form of 12, 12, 12, and then take a photo. As when the clock ticks over, everybody will go 12, 11, 10, 9, 8, 7, blah, blah, blah. One. Yay!
Last one ever.
Photo.
I think there needs to be a bigger draw card somehow. I mean, it's like everyone turns up and has 12 drinks or 12.
I mean, you can get 12 clowns.
12 clowns? Get, or 12 free kisses for those who need kissing.
I can start the website.
Some of those blokes are pretty ugly.
11 bottles of beer on the wall. I can start the website. I'm really good at website development. I'm going to set up a website for you. Like,
as he says so himself.
I can set up a website, import a blog, and map it to a designated domain in like 6 minutes.
I think we should do a little search to see if someone hasn't done 12, 12, 12, bloody 12 already.
We'll do it right now, my friend.
No one thinks this is a bit...
Could already be copyrighted.
...nuts, say, right?
No one
thinks that this is a bit sort of...
No, I don't think it's nuts. I just think we need some kind of, you know, free rash with every 12 drinks or something like that. You know, just something a little bit more excitement.
Okay, so how would you do it?
I mean, it's a good excuse for a party.
I don't know. It's your idea.
If we roll up a keg,
we need a booze bus to take everyone home then.
12 booze buses.
12 kegs.
I'm hungry. Though.
12 kegs.
12 police officers.
12 ABOs.
There'd probably be more than 12 by the end of the night. 12 ABOs.
That's funny.
You're funny. I take back everything I've said about you. You're funny. 12 ABOs.
I've got a list of the things he says about
you. 7. What?
Nothing harmful.
And everything. I thought it was the end of it.
That was the last bit of cheese. It was the camel stand.
Oh, come on. You can take it. You're a big man. Very big man. Woohoo.
So what do you know?
He doesn't. That's the problem.
So, has anyone else got 12 or 12 or 12 or 12?
Oh, yeah. I'm looking at it now. I'm looking at it. 12. How do you spell 12? Here we go.
But when everyone gets there in
12... 15 minutes.
And 12's it up.
Going on.
And 12's it up.
At dinner in 15 minutes.
All right.
Wow.
When everyone gets there and 12's it up, I mean, what's their expectation? That's it? Everyone just goes home after 12 seconds?
Yeah, but what they've got... yes, good point. But there's like a time capsule. I have a time capsule, like the photo or the video or whatever, but the photo.
Val.
A time capsule.
Val.
That's a mouthful, though. 12th. It sounds like fucking...
Is it numbers or letters?
12th. 12th.com. Not a U. How about just 12-12-12?
I can turn that into a fully functional, SEO-friendly, Flash-integrated website in 6 minutes. And I can map that to a designated domain. Did I say that before?
I believe you did.
What?
Fully. Sick.
But you said it better the second time.
Thank you. Val, honestly, from a marketing perspective, which I am in charge of, 12-12... Hold on. It's the 12th day of the 12th month of the 12th year, correct?
No, 2012th year.
2012. So, in theory, it should be what you want. 12, 12, 12, yeah?
12, 12, 12.
Yeah, it should be that.
Yeah.
Not 12, 12, 12.
Yeah, because then that wouldn't make sense.
No, good point. I didn't think about that.
Yeah, fuck.
So, what's it going to be? It's going to be 12.
Yeah, he's right, actually.
12. Always thinking. 12.
Yeah, 12.
Let's I'm
going
to
register it now.
Always thinking.
Where's my phone?
turned on you. Now you're in the center of the stage. Everything revolves on what you do. Ah, you are in your prime, you've come of age. And you can always have your way.